You all started. It's almost like he gave you your first break, really. Absolutely. Put you on the map.
No, no, absolutely. Actually, he gave me the first break.
No, yeah.
Yes, that's what I said.
Oh, yeah, okay, yes, fine. The actors, yeah, he yes. actually did. I mean, see, nothing has changed in him, but he's become hungrier. He's thirstier. He's in this mode of, you know, seriously, you know, thanks to Rajamouli today that we have erased the imaginary boundaries of regional film and we've become one big film industry. I mean, we're not here endorsing RRR as a Telugu film, but we're endorsing RRR as an Indian film, and that's happened only because of him. It was his vision of showing the world what Bahubali is. And right now he's in this mode where he's in this complete beast mode. He wants to tell more and more bigger, better stories. All his ideas, he wants to put it in front of this world. And he's hungrier. But nothing, his perfectionism is still the same. That will never change. He will never settle down for 99.9. He needs that 100. And he will beg, bite, kill us if he needs to get that 100%. And that's what we like in him as a filmmaker. And that's what I think has put him here. I mean, you know, put him where he is today.
I mean...